Today we're screening healthy children for silent cardiovascular disease. This is a heart disease that's present, but you have no symptoms. So far, over the past 8 years, we've screened about 30,000 children. We have identified about 25 children with potentially life-threatening problems, and almost every single one of them has been cured of their life-threatening problems.
This is a wonderful collaboration with the City of Miami and Nicklaus Children's Hospital, Dr. Rossi. Really, they do so much in our community to take care of our children, not only during operations, but during normal healthcare screenings like this that can actually save lives and have saved lives in the past.